100% natural organic red food color. This is a organic red food color which we can prepare at home very easily. Look at this beautiful red color. Looks nothing less than ready-made or artificial food colors. Hey guys, this is Ruhi and welcome back to my channel Mrs. Home for a complete home. We can prepare this red food color easily in oven and also without oven. Here I have taken 250 grams of beetroot. You can take as much as you like. Now let's peel off the skin. After peeling, just wash it twice or thrice. Now grate all the beetroots on bigger hole side. This is the quantity you get after peeling 250 grams of beetroot. Now spread it on a plate evenly. If you want to place it on a sunlight, depending on the quantity, spread it on two different plates. In oven, we can dry in two batches. We need to keep it under sun. Every day we need to toss it. It will take 2 to 3 days. This might take more or less days depending on the weather. We need to dry these till they completely lose their moisture and become crispy. There is one more easy way to dry these beetroot at home within 13 minutes. A simple oven is good enough to dry this beetroot. Place this plate in oven and keep the timer for 10 minutes. Check for every 2 to 3 minutes and mix it with a spoon. Repeat the same process until they turn crispy. The time took for me to completely dry this beetroot is 13 minutes. Time may vary depending on the type of your oven. After 10 minutes, check for every 1 minute until they turn crispy. If you do not mix it with a spoon, it may burn from the middle. So please keep checking for every 2 to 3 minutes. After 13 minutes, this is how it looks. They lose their complete moisture and become crispy. When you crush this with your hand, it should break. Transfer this in a mixture jar and make fine powder out of it. Now strain this powder with the help of a strainer to get fine red food color. You can use this in our recipes to get our dish restaurant style look. And also we don't get any beetroot flavor when we use this in our recipes. Here I am using this red food color in this pav bhaji. This is to show you the effect of homemade red food color. We can also use powder directly to our recipes. This really gives our dishes a restaurant look. Keep this in airtight container and it remains good for 1 year. Place this in refrigerator or in any dry place. Friends, if you like this recipe, please give a thumbs up and do share this recipe with your friends and relatives. And also do not forget to leave your comments and suggestions in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Until then, have a great day. Bye-bye.